Hi, my name is Christian, and I'm the product manager for Native Client, a technology that allows you to run native code in the browser in a safe way. In developer events, I'm often asked in what ways Native Client can help developers. In this video, I'm going to present the most common use cases where our team thinks Native Client can make a huge difference. Many developers have large code bases written in C or C++ and want to use this code to build web applications. So rewriting everything in JavaScript would take a long time. With Native Client, it's fairly easy to port your existing code to the web platform. For example, one engineer working at Spacetime Studios ported Star Legends, an MMO with 500,000 lines of code, in just 2 weeks. There are also many cases where an application has significant performance requirements. While we've seen amazing improvements in JavaScript performance the last couple of years, some applications need all the performance they can get. Native Client runs native code, so you can create these performance-intensive applications for the web. If you've developed a desktop app that you want to make portable across operating systems, we believe Native Client can help you out, especially if your app performs heavy computation, like many games, photo editing, and video editing apps. With Native Client, you only have to maintain one code base, but your app can run on Windows, Mac, Linux, and Chrome OS. Finally, we understand that for some web apps, you may prefer to write parts of them in languages other than JavaScript. Native Client currently has the tools that allow you to write web applications that run C and C++ code in the browser. Mono also works on Native Client, so you can run the .NET family of languages, such as C#. And in the future, we'll work to support even more languages. These are the most common use cases where we believe Native Client can be helpful for developers. If you're interested in learning more, check out our website at gonackle.com.